Hey Bro Chachos, it's me, Afro Dan here. Today is a very special episode. It's an episode that I never thought I'd be able to do, especially in this short amount of time. So today I'm going to be showing you my Manchester United squad, super juiced. So up front, this is the team. So we have Van Persie up front, Ashley Young, Wayne Rooney, Nani, Carrick, the one and only Fellaini, Everest, De Gea, Vidic, Fernand. On the bench we have Valencia, we have Smalling, we have Hernandez, we have Giggsy, we have Fletchy, we have Kagawi, we have Lindegaardi, we have Welby, we have Fabio, we have Raphael, Anderson and Evans. And of course we have David Moyes as our manager. So as it's super juiced, I've gone out, bought some contracts for coins to buy. Please look in the description so you get to buy awesome teams like the one I'm showing you and get your team sorted. So okay, so up front we're using the 4-2-3-1-2 formation, and here we have Van Persie. So as you can see, he's got 76 pace, 84 dribbling, 89 shot, which is absolutely brilliant. Again, he's left footed. He's had 11 owners. He's had 78 games played in total. He's scored 58 goals and 22 assists, granted he has three yellow cards, four on his weak foot, and four skill start moves, or whatever it is. We've also added a hawk attribute to him, so his pace is a little higher, his shot's even higher, and his heading is even higher, just so we can cross in and bang some goals. So then in centre attacking mid, we have Wayne Rooney. So we cost us 65,000 coins. Great shot, great dribbling, not the best defending. I don't understand how he has good heading. What? How tall is he? 5'9". That's 1 inch taller than me. I'm not ideally tall. Right, he's had two owners and he hasn't played a single game. That's very poor. Three star skill moves and a four star weak foot. Okay, so we've also added on an engine attribute onto him, chemistry style, to add more pace, to add more passing, because obviously he's the centre attacking mid, so we want to be able to pass to Ashley Young, as well as to pass to Nani on the other side, as well as to do some of the OP through passes over to Van Persie. We also have some more dribbling skills. Why do you need more dribbling skills? Skills, Afro Dan, just to make him an absolute beast. So, on the wings we have Ashley Young, who we've got an engine chemistry style. He's had three owners, two games, no assists, get in. So he's got four star skill moves and three weak foot. Again, 5'9". As if that's his birthday, 1985. Okay, so he has great pace there, great dribbling, only 44 defense. That's more reasonable, 46 heading. Oh, I know why. Oh dear me, why Rooney's got a good heading. He's very, very precise, isn't he? I remember actually this week, if you're watching it, he's got a cracking goal against it was Stoke, actually, which is a brilliant goal. 75 passing, and I think the engine thing, yeah, it gives him better passing, better dribbling, just so he can cut inside. Absolutely brilliant. What's his star skills? Four star skill moves. Okay, so then we also have Nani. We put a maestro chemistry style on him because it improves his shot, just in case I want to use someone else rather than Rooney and Van Persie. So I've got better passing, so when he can cross it in, because he's a good technique and crossing in this game is very powerful. And again, his dribbling is brilliant. So my favourite player in the team, apart from Van Persie, actually my favourite player has got to be Welbeck, but this guy right here is one of my favourite players in the whole thing. Marouane Fellaini. So we picked him up for 16,000 coins. He scored two goals. Lol. He's played 20 games. That's probably why. One assist, one yellow card, three weak foot, three star skill moves. And he's 6'4" and 85 heading. And I've actually added an architect to add to his heading, so if we ever have a cross in from Rooney's crossing, that's absolutely brilliant. Smash it on Fellaini's head and then smash it into the goal, and that's what we're going to do. However, I am playing the game, so it might not go to plan. The passing has gone up. He's an overall good player. His defence is brilliant for a centre defensive mid. Is he Belgian? Not quite sure. Yeah. So then we have Michael Carrick with an artist attribute with better passing, better dribbling. Overall, he's a very, very good player. So he's got 8 assists. For my club, he's got 5. For the other club, he's got other clubs, he's done 3. I use him quite effectively. He's very good for his passing when, like, with through balls and everything. He cost me only 1,300 coins. Not the greatest skill moves or weak foot there, but still 6'2", good heading. Again, if he's in the box, I'm gonna rocket it in there. So right, so that's the midfield and up field, and then we have Evra. So he's got 78 pace, and because he's 5'8", that's my height, he's very, very, very quick. Whenever I'm playing with him, I don't think his pace should be that low, because when I'm chasing a ball in the past, I mean, he just rockets it down like, I don't know, like Nemesis, Elton Towers. He just goes straight down there. Absolutely brilliant. 80 defense, just cuts across there. Absolutely brilliant. 76 dribbling, not important. 78 passing, which is very important considering he's a left back. And that's very key to get it to my main man, to Fellaini. So then we also have Ferdinand with a Sentinel card on. Not the greatest pace, but he has 84 defense. Now that is brilliant in my opinion. For my club, he's played 7 games. Obviously he's not scored. Well, he could have scored because he's very tall. Actually, he's 6'5". I didn't know that. Right, okay, that's interesting. 78 heading, 66 passing. Not gonna care about the 43 shot, but I've also added the Sentinel card to give extra heading and extra defense. Beast! Right, so then we go on to, I'm gonna try and pronounce his name, Nemanja Vidic. So he's 6'2", he's had 4 owners, he's played 11 games for me. I've given him the shadow attribute. I mean, 71 dribbling, which ain't great. 90 heading. That's very, very good. Only 78 passing, 41 shot. No one cares about that. He's a centre back, right? I've also given him better defence. Look at that. Heading 90. So I'll just show you one more time. There it is. Heading. Is that 90 heading? Yeah, it is. Wow. How tall is he? 6'2". Oh, but we're giving him more pace and better defending. And then we go to the right back, the only non-rare starting 11, with 73 pace, with the shadow. We've also put that on Vidic, with the shadow chemistry style, with better defense and better passing. Okay, so we picked him up for a bomb. I mean, he cost me so much. I mean, that was like 700 coins. I know, like, I had to, like, go on to buy many, many PSN packs. It was unbelievable. And if you look in the description, you'll be able to, you know, get some more coins. And so, of course, oh, but he's also my favourite player as well. Oh, actually, I love David De Gea. I don't care what anyone says. Brilliant player, loving the beard, loving the hair. Some people say he should shave, I disagree. 88 games he's played for other people. Oh, that's a bomb. Look at those skill moves. Yes, get in there. 6'4". 88 reflexes, 51 speed, not great, which is why we put the shield attribute on him, to speed that little thing up. 86 kick, I don't understand why kick matters. Everyone just holds down the square or the circle button, it goes up the field and you carry on. David De Gea Quintana. Oh, he's Spanish, there we go. Oh, of course he's Spanish. So yeah, that is the starting 11. Congratulations, bro chachos. So then we go on to the bench. We have Valencia as the right mid. One of my favourite players. It's not a cartoon. 87 pace with an anchor attribute. So his pace is higher. His defence is higher. Which, as you can see, it's only 58 at the moment. His heading is higher. His passing is at 59. That's very good. How much did he cost me to buy? 4,000 coins. Skill moves? 4! 5'11". Yeah, no one cares. Right, Smalling. So, 1,200 coins. Overally good. With a 76 pace. Look at that shot power. Yeah, 28 shot. Right, 62 passing. That's brilliant. 78 heading. That's brilliant. 80 defense. That's brilliant. Come on. With a Hernandez, he cost me 4,000 coins. That was a bargain, in my opinion. He's played 43 games for the people, scored 40 goals. 40. So in 43 games, he scored 40 games. 40 goals, sorry. And 9 assists. So he's had 1 yellow card, which is very good. 3 weak foot and 3 star skills. 5'9". Quite a young player there as well. Very, very high pace. 62 passing, not important. 77 heading, doesn't matter. We've got Mario Fellaini in there. 76 shot, so he's a very good, fast player, which everybody needs. We also go to Giggsy. He's been playing for Man U for time. Now was in 1973. I'm not even going to try and work that out. Right, and that's okay level maths, and that's saying something. So for my club, he's played 2 games. Left-footed, of course, not the fastest, but 82 dribbling, 84 pass is what I'm looking at there. Brilliant, 754 coins, bargain. Right, we go on to Fletcher. Catalyst, chemistry style, 800 coins, centre mid, 82 passing, 81 defence, 68 dribbling, yeah. 66 shots, he's only a centre mid, so I can get him passing, and 78 heading. This is a very tall squad. Right, and then we have Kagawa. We only signed him, last year, depending when you're watching this, in 2012. 83 pace, 88 dribbling, 5'8", which is anyone who's smaller than 5'8", usually has very good dribbling, because their little legs go beep, 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 and it's awesome. 45 defense, no one cares, he's only 5'8". 52 heading, no one cares, he's 5'8". 75 passing, who cares, he's 5'8". Weak foot, 4 star. Skill moves, 4 star. Number of owners, 2. Hasn't played for me yet, will do. Anyway, we'll move on to the next character. Lingard, he's just a sub. I don't care about you. No one cares about you. Welbeck, he's Danny Welbeck. I said it's Welbeck, Danny Welbeck. 85 pace. 78 dribbling, 74 shot, cost me 1,800 coins, one of the first Manchester United players that I bought, with a gladiator, makes his shot better, and makes his defence better. We also have Fabio, the left back, for Evra's sake. Not a great player. We move on to Raphael, who is a smashingly good player, with 81 pace, 57 shot. Boo. 73 passing, 66 heading, he's not as good. Oh, they're pretty much tied. Why is he good? Why is he a rare, sorry, and he's not rare? He looks like a 5-year-old, and he looks 10. Anyway, we're going to Anderson with a little David Beckham haircut there. As a centre mid, again, good for fitness reasons, and 69 defence, 70 heading, 78 pass, shot, 62. We've only got a basic thing on him because he's only going to be used for passing to and getting around. No one really bothers about him. And we have Evans as well. Look at that shot, 32. And the heading, is it 80? 80! 80, which is very good in my opinion. Right, and then we have David Moyes. Right, So that is the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is my Manchester United squad. I will be using more Road to Glory, and will be uploading soon. It's the end of half term for me, disappointingly, so it won't be as consistent. It'll probably be like every 2 days or so, which is pretty good. I've also got some GTA gameplay coming up soon, from start to finish. So thank you, Bro Chatchers, for watching. Please subscribe if you enjoyed. Follow me on Twitter. Link in the description for FIFA coins. And thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace!